Right, when we left Golden Corral 4 hours before. That's
fucking bad. Did you get to keep it?
No, it's mine.
I got a black one.
That thing is sweet. You know what I'm saying? That's the way. You're at home.
We can get you some.
It doesn't matter. It
needs
so on. You can say fucking Kmart on it. I'll still bench in it. I don't know.
All right, you guys are getting near my limit, so.
Yeah, me too.
Are you working with
it? Oh,
it fucking matters, man. Huh, Dad.
Am I right. Putting my shirt on, there?
Yeah. Save you guys. All right. I'm trying to get you a huge freaking lift.
Watch the boiler.
Man.
Oh, God.
Okay.
She's really gonna step into it to get the weight around. Come on, stout.
This stuff's pretty nasty, right?
Thank you,
bud.
Some of these guys.
Come on, meow.
Some of these guys need like chin plates.
It's like putting a fucking tattoo on
your I can usually get by with 7 or 8.
Yeah.
On a leg. But you should see my 6 board.
It's awesome. Slides it.
We get that song, Breathe In, Breathe Out, man.
Six board in first hand?
That's good.
Shit,
yeah.
Ready? Set? Yeah, up! Right there, come on.
Easy, there you go. Come on. Rack it.
I guess leave that on there.
Yes,
I'll
give it. That
first
one
came
way up.
Alright, come on.
From what? Come on, Ryan. All day long.
Oh, who can I have here?
Get in there.
Normal.
What are we doing here, double? Roll your shoulders down.
We're just gonna show the first one.
Yeah, I will edit that out.
That way, when I come to another contest, there it's a chicken feed. We're gonna edit in a whole bunch of people laughing and pointing and stuff.
Like a crowd.
That was dirty. Wait till someone tells a joke and record it all.
That felt great.
All right, I should have left.
Let me do this real quick.
Yeah.
I want to do this.
Alright, I'm looking for wraps with those calves.
Are you going to be, you're not using the right one?
Nice shot.
Come on, Kennelly.
Those weren't even Kennelly chops.
Come on,
Kennelly.
Come on.
What's going on, bud? Come on.
Hup.
Who's the next?
You are.
Go 545.
545?
What is that, Rich?
This is 500.
With abs. Jeez.
Just put it here. Put back this arm with Dan. Go for it.
Dude, that's tight.
Wait, he's got sleeves to help pull it over. That's the whole garbage bag theory, but they actually have sleeves.
Yep.
That's tight.
They're just spandex.
Is it?
Actually, I think those ones.
Yeah.
Let's go eat now before I get like this.
Okay, I just got a mop. What size is this one?
8 feet.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
It's in my neck.
Are you going for a single lift touch?
Try it.
I might be able to do it.
Come up.
If you get that shirt set where you want it, you keep your elbows in.